Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Students, in this video, we'll discuss the numerical, that is numerical number 2. Students, the question is that the body is taken inside the surface of the earth, is taken inside, and how much distance? 1000 meter. So this object is taken 1000 meter inside the surface of the earth, and its mass is supposed to 500 kilogram. It says when it is brought inside by 1000 meter, what will be the loss of weight? You have to find the loss of weight. Loss of weight you have to find. Now, weight will be mass of the object into g at that particular point P. Suppose this point is P. Mass is given. Gp is inside point g into 1 minus d by r the whole square. This is not there. D is g into 1 minus d by r, the square is not there. Now, if I put the values over here, I'll get the value of w. Mass is given as 500 kilogram. D is 1000 meter, that is 1 kilometer. 1 kilometer. So I'll write 500 kilogram. This g I'll write as 9.8 or 10. 1 minus 1 over 6400. This is in kilometer. This is kilometer, cancels out, this is a number now. So this is 6400. So only 5000. And 6400 minus 1 divided by 6400. 20 cancels out. So weight is now 50 into 6400 minus 1. 6400 minus 1, it is approximately, if I do that, then I will keep 6399 actually, basically. 50 and 6399. Multiplying that, I'll get a number. Suppose this is equation number 1. Earlier, the weight was on the surface. On the surface, the weight is m and g on the surface. That is 500 kilogram into g is 10. This is 5000. Loss is w naught minus w. 5000 minus 64 divided by 64 is there also. 6400, that is also there, that we must not keep in mind. 64 was there, 00 cancels, 64 is there. So 50 into 6, I can approximately take this is 6400 divided by 64. 6399, that I'll take. Okay, if I solve this, then approximately what I'll get, because if I take this is 6400, then there is no difference comes out, so you have to take the minute difference of 399. So therefore 399 has to be taken. If I use the calculator, then the loss comes out to be, I'll just use the calculator. 4899 is the comes out to be the decrease in weight is finally 0.77. The final answer if I solve this 0.77 newton, this is the decrease in weight. You can check it, this number multiply with this number, these are the two numbers given, so just multiply and subtract it, because it's 12,000. If I go for this, then this is less than, little less than 64.